Hello friends, today we'll see some aspects of rose plant, okay, some problems which we might face. This is my English rose plant, okay, and which I had recently pruned, but I did see a lot of growth, but very abnormal growth and no flowering. So then I realized something was wrong. Then when I was doing some research, I just found that if you see this very healthy branch, is coming from the base of the plant. Okay, so this is called as a sucker branch. This is coming from the base of the graft. So anything which comes from the base of this, emanates from the base of the graft, is called a sucker branch, and it is not, it is going to just suck up all the nutrition what you give and not going to produce any flowers, and it will not let your main foliage grow also. It will not let your, but see, this is my main foliage, but the main foliage looks very weak and not very nutritious. But if you look at the sucker branch, you know, it is very green and it is giving branches, more and more branches. See, the branches which come from the top of a sucker branch, okay, they are called water sprouts. Even these will not produce any flowers. They will just take up all the nutrition. How we can easily identify a sucker branch is the leaf structure. Can you see the leaf structure? Can you see the leaf structure here? It has 7 leaves. Okay. So this 7 leaves is a clear indicator that this is a sucker branch. So what I have to do now is, unless I remove this entire thing from the base, it will not, the plant will not produce good growth and flowers. See, now from where I have to remove, if I'm going to cut it somewhere in between, again the sucker will produce more branches. Okay, so what I have to do is, I have to cut it off right at the base here, and then let my main branch, main stem, continue to grow properly. See, this branch, this comes from the middle of the main branch. So this is a normal branch. So this also is not growing because it is not getting enough nutrition. So now let me clear all this, okay, and let the main foliage grow. So please watch out for sucker branches in your rose plant. So can you see now, I've cut off the entire sucker branch from the base so that it does not give more branches. Now what I am doing is, I'm just giving some, I have some cinnamon and turmeric. I did see some white ants over here. Plus now, since I've taken off, I want the main foliage to grow well. I'm just giving some cinnamon, and I'm just removing the top soil near the roots, okay, and giving some cinnamon and turmeric. I've added turmeric because there are, I did see a couple of white ants. Okay, so I'm just giving this near the base and covering the topsoil. Now I'm going to just leave it aside for a day and not do anything, and you just watch my plant grow. Thank you.